these things in ways that we can't understand.
This season, one doctor continues to inspire millions.
Are you a good doctor? I think you are.
The Good Doctor, all new Monday on ABC.
Win $1,000 Monday on ABC 15 Mornings.
I was in the garage. She comes out. She just starts yelling at me.
I heard the shot.
Hey.
He promised me 2 weeks ago that he would stop shooting at raccoons. What are we going to
do? I will take both of you in if you cannot settle. And I don't know the last time I actually cleaned out the back of my squad, so it's really not worth it. Do you understand? Do you understand?
Yes.
Yes? Great. Oh, partner, what's the 411?
None of the neighbors heard anything. There were no gunshots. Just screaming. Loud, annoying screaming, which is why we got called.
Are we going to be coming back here today?
No.
No?
No.
Great. Thank you for your time.
We've become those people.
Is this because I forgot our anniversary?
No.
Here,
Phil.
That's really bad.
Wrong. That's bad.
Wrong.
It still smells weird here. Is it Bill? Bill? Did you ever shoot any skunks over here?
I haven't shot at anything. If it's the smell you're talking about, it's always around.
All right, thank you, thank you. Hey, Pat. Where? Does this house look weird to you?
We're in suburbia. Every house looks weird to me.
Come on. A super skunky. Hmm? This meter's been tampered with. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Did you get someone for a Bronx anniversary?
Probable cause. Shopping, we should buy something.
Yes.
We should buy shoes.
And weapons.
Yes, that's it. Weapons and shoes. That is how you celebrate something like this.
Bro, easy on the slam that he slammed.
If you take a second to talk to me like a human, I can tell you got the wrong guy.
Right, except Officer Shaw over there. Found you sneaking out the back door of this house, which is swimming in illegal.